Bitcoin has gone up. What do we do? Up on our tippy toes, like this. There is now a blockchain and cryptocurrency kindergarten for the Moscow elites. For parents who want their kids to become crypto traders, this kindergarten has designed specialized exercises. We play different games that teach kids financial literacy. We use simple words that they understand. For example, the price of a carrot on the exchange depends on different factors, like the amount of carrots in the game and the mood of the rabbit. Sorry, the price of what? The price of carrots! For the kids, it's a game. For the parents, it's a serious future investment in the next generation. Vitalik Buterin, the principal of the crypto kindergarten, is confident about the benefits of his project. Many kindergartens teach the kids the basics of business. There are different groups in the kindergarten. It is very exclusive. We have kids whose parents are connected to crypto businesses. Kids don't just train with carrots, but also in real exchanges, only without real money. Guys, what is the name of this game? Who remembers? Transaction! Transaction! Transaction. Let's repeat again. No one knows what the future holds for these kids, or whether they'll be able to use their knowledge in real life. The parents invested early and have no choice but to hodl their kids and hope for big returns.